He's in my head. I keep buzzing.
We better get out of here.
The truck's coming. The truck's coming.
Has he been hurt? Has he run away?
We haven't lost him. We will find food soon. We'll die.
I'm not dying.
You see, he'll show us how to live out here. If we let him share, we'll kill.
What do you call yourself?
I'm the turd.
Not too early for you.
Now, from the start, straight out here. Straight question.
Follow it to the end. That's the way out of the shed.
You thought that. You won't bring your food when you're dead.
I hope you make sure we're properly dead before you start, old Ripbeak.
I'm not going back. They won't.
We have learned, not because the research station told us in their own form, but because the media reported it, and they could not deny that these dogs may have been infected during their escape with bubonic plague.
According to the Ministry's check, the following steps. Two companies of the 3rd Battalion Parachute Regiment are at this moment on their way to the Lake District. Tomorrow they will begin an intensive search of the most likely areas, and they will continue until the dogs are found and destroyed.
I can't, Snitter. You better go on.
You're looking for me?
The way you're running, I thought your ass was a fire.
Snitter's a bad son.
Still.
Suppose there aren't any masters left. What then?
That's why we're here. Like this? You're punished.
I'm not
so used to anything,
really. I don't. You've never been to anything.
It's starting too late.
Beak up. Go 3 miles down the valley to SCL 3. Deploy 2 platoons north of the river and 2 south, maintaining lateral communication. Search any cover that might conceal the dogs. Sergeant, let your dogs range freely until they get the safe.